Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So my name is Michelle and I'm Elvislass here on YouTube. Today is a sad day for me because it's Sunday, therefore it's movie trailer week and it's the last one. We have done 33 of these and I have to admit, if I'm being melodramatic about it all, I think this is my proudest thing that I've done on my channel. I know, I'm so proud of this whole journey through, and I just really am happy that I started it and that we've done it. Elvis movies have always been a massive passion to me, and throughout these whole weeks that we've been together now doing these trailer Sundays, we have discovered so many different Elvis movies. Well, not discovered, we've known them forever, but discovered the trailers. We've talked about loads of different aspects in it. I've been taught loads of things in the comments. I've shared some stuff that I've discovered about the movies. So it's been a real journey throughout the movies, and me being a massive Elvis movie fan, it's been one of the greatest things that I've done on the channel, because it plays out of something that means something to me. And Elvis movies are a mega part of my life. They always have been, and they always will be, no matter what, and nobody will ever change my mind on them. Hate them, scare them will always be played in my house. So yeah, I just absolutely adore them. And this has been a really, really great series. And I want to say a massive thank you to everybody who's come with me throughout it. You guys are amazing. And there are some amazing movie fans out there. And I know who you are. You guys are awesome. We are the movie fan brigade, the movie fan army. And we are ploughing through the world, showing off Elvis movies, and we're loving it, and I think it's great. Now, can't I remind you that there is a playlist, so if you're interested or this is the first time you've seen me and thinking, what is she talking about, there is a playlist in the playlist section. Please pop on over to it, have a look, and there is 33 of these in that playlist. It's all in order, chronological order, so if you want to find Speedway, you'll find it in the right place. If you want to find Love Me Tender, it's right on up there in the first one. So yeah, if you're interested, you want to see a reaction or a review, then please pop on over there and watch them back, because I'm really proud of them and I just love things flowing nicely together. So yeah, today, without further ado, we're going to be getting into That's the Way It Is. Now, I know Elvis on Tour is the last one, but I've already done Elvis on Tour. I'd done it originally. I didn't know I was going to be doing this series, so it's in my playlist, it's there, but this is the last official one that I'm doing of the playlist to make it succinct and compact and perfectly perfect. So yeah, let's get into it. So we're going to watch That's the Way It Is. Now, That's the Way It Is 1970. Obviously, Elvis was returning to Vegas. He'd already returned in 1969, but this is a deal that the Colonel had concocted. And yeah, it's pretty awesome. We've got Elvis in top form. We've got him in rehearsals. We've got him on the stage, and it's pretty dang amazing. So yeah, let's watch the original 1970 That's the Way It Is trailer, and we'll get cracking into it right now.
He started a new sound, and they listened. He started a new style, and a new world of music was born. There's one for the money, one for the show. From MGM, the film about the guy who started it all and still leads the way. Elvis, in person, as he is, in Elvis, That's the Way It Is. A unique 90 minutes of entertainment, both on stage and behind the scenes.
Well, the next step is love. So what are we waiting for?
That's a friend of
normal woman that can't get excited when he walks on. He's so dynamic.
Love me tender, love me true, never let me go.
My daughter went to see the show Tuesday night, and she got kissed by Elvis, and she hasn't washed her face since.
Elvis Presley.
I've loved you, yes, I've loved you.
The most dynamic performer in popular music today. Elvis Presley, he says it all.
You got that love feeling.
Now, Elvis 70. See it. Share it. Live it. Love it. A sensational film from MGM. Elvis, That's the Way It Is. Don't dare miss it.
Don't you dare miss it is right. Isn't that absolutely fantastic? Wow, 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 wow. Elvis, That's the Way It Is. It's just genius. I mean, coming out in 1978, I can't imagine. Because you're running from 68. You've got that Elvis special, singer special. How amazing that was. And then you've got this. I mean, this was a time to be an Elvis fan, wasn't it? It just must have been absolutely glorious. And That's the Way It Is. He looks so absolute divine. He's like a creature from another world. He's just so handsome. He sounds so good. Everything about his energy is just awesome, and I just absolutely love it. Now, of course, there's little bits in the movies that and That's the Way It Is that are a bit naff, but also there's bits in Elvis on Tour that are a bit naff, where they're asking people, do you know, like the old man at the elevator. I mean, it's crazy that they left out certain things to put in these things. So yeah, but they then went and made a new one in 2002. Anybody go to see That's the Way It Is in 2002? Because if you did, wasn't it bonkers? Oh my gosh, I loved it. I lined up in Edinburgh. I think it was View Cinema, I think it was. It wasn't the Odeon. But yeah, I lined up. I was so excited. I went for a showing after the first showing. My friend came out and he was like this. And when I went in, I just absolutely loved it. I loved every single second of the new That's the Way It Is. Now, we have the old one too to watch. We've got two. We are the luckiest fans in the world. We had so much of abundance of amazingness, and I just loved it. Now, I wished I had the That's the Way It Is from 2002 trailer. I don't really have it. I've been on loads of times and I don't have it. I think it's like a new reissue, because it's came out a few times since. It came out when COVID came around. I had paid £28 for the tickets, but we couldn't go because of COVID. I just left the tickets so that they knew that nobody cancelled it. Don't want Elvis ratings going down. So yeah, we didn't get to see it, which is disappointing, because my husband never got to see it in 2002. It wasn't playing near him because he's in the rural sticks. I'm from Edinburgh, so we've got everything in Edinburgh. Right, okay, let's play this.
Heartbreak Hotel, you'll be so lonely you could die. Oh, you know I can be found sitting home all alone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Ain't nothing but a hound dog crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog crying all the time. Good evening. You want to get serious or just
yes.
Play a little bit?
We can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds.
So yeah, I just seen their own it on Blu-ray and DVD now. So there it is. And you got like a little book kind of thing at the side, and then you got the two discs there. I absolutely love That's the Way It Is. I just absolutely love it. It's stunning. That 2014 trailer is just glorious. It just says everything on the can. And there's some amazing pictures of Elvis there. It's just a brilliant edit. I absolutely love it. It makes Elvis look so damn sexy and so damn amazing, which he truly was and deserves that. He just deserves it. Something great like that. So yeah, I totally recommend you go and buy this if you haven't seen it before. But if you haven't seen it, where have you been? If you have seen it, then go watch it again. I absolutely love it. There's nothing better than that's the way it is on a Friday night with a glass of wine. I just love it. All right, so thanks very much for joining me on this one. And thank you very much for being with me for the last 33 weeks. I've loved it. I really, really enjoyed it. Please, please go on over to the playlist. Share with your friends so they can come and watch it. And yeah, I've loved it. So thanks very much. And I shall see you next Sunday with something more movie related, because I will always keep Sunday for the movies. No matter what we're doing, Sunday is movie day. Elvis will always have a dedicated day for movies on my channel. All right, so thanks very much for joining me, and take care of yourself. Bye, everyone.